So let's talk about first scrubber, Mikro-Vane scrubber. Mikro-Vane scrubber is the first scrubber MikroPul developed long time ago. As you can see in the bottom, the dirty gas enters at the bottom and it goes through scrubbing vane. Now, scrubbing vane looks like airplane wheel. So if you look outside the window when you are on a plane and look at the engine blades, that looks very similar to scrubbing vane in Mikro-Vane scrubber. So all your impaction interception takes place within that scrubbing vane. So when air is trying to come up through that open slot, water is going through it. So you have a contact between air, solid, and water droplet. Once it passes through that, so all the solids goes down with the water in the bottom, air comes up with water droplet. So instead of cyclonic separator, we using mist eliminator vane. So it's pretty much reversed from the bottom vane. So any water droplet trying to go out will hit that blades and fall back down and your clean air comes out. So Mikro-Vane scrubber is generally speaking, it's a 90% efficiency, about 3 micron range. But liquid to gas ratio is very low. It uses only 2 to 4 L over G. That means 2 gallon for every 1000 ACFM of saturated airflow. Also, its pressure drop is very low. It only operates between 3 to 6 inches pressure drop. And generally it's used for dryer or de-dusting. And in old days, we have used it for a sugar industry as well as mining industry. Capacity, usually it range between 1000 CFM to 60,000 ACFM. So we can ship it in one piece.